Guys, I'm at Soma Vine Village in Nashik. Just look at my room. So I'll give you a room tour. This is a premium room over here. They have 29 rooms and one champagne villa. The champagne villa includes 3 bedrooms. This is my deluxe room. As you see, all the things over here. You see the balcony. Here you can see the vineyard. A beautiful swimming pool. And see how the place is.
I'm Alessandra, and Soma is a project, a dream come true of Mr. Pradipa Shpati, who is the owner. And we're in business in the late 80s, in the wine group, and he started working with some different local makers, especially one from France, that became his very good friend, Mr. Jacquino, that taught him a lot about the winemaking science. He also entered in the late 90s into the management of Sula, who was one of the and he stayed in 2012. But in 2007, 2009, he decided it was the time to make his own winery. And so he bought 25 acres around. Here we are in 10, in the rest of the winery, some vineyards. And then we have 16 acres out of the property where we have the vineyards. Actually, in India, because it's a subtropical country, you don't have any indigenous variety of grapes that are good to make wine. So you have the one that you eat, the table grapes, but they are not good to make high quality wine. So we are just really intense that are coming from other countries. Actually, the same thing that was happening in the past in New Zealand, in Australia, in South Africa, in California, they didn't have, okay, that kind of plants. So actually now there are these plants that are called the international variety of grapes. That they are sort of system that could be them to eight kind of grapes, okay? So like Chardonnay, Pinot, Syrah, no, Merlot, all of that we have also here. Of course, then we graft the plants when they are small here, and we grafted some rootstock, Indian rootstock from Bangalore, so they could be more resistant against some disease that affect them here in the new soil, new climate. Okay. Actually, anyway, Nashik is a good area where practice viticulture. It's not perfect because India is too hot, okay? But you can do it. Why? First of all, because there is the presence of the lake, which is water, most important thing to grow any crops, okay? And there is winter time, so now that is not so hot, actually. It's pretty cheap, it's pretty cool, but not so cold. So in that period, it's the only period where the plant could make the effort with the fruits. So this is harvest time. There is also a good variation of temperature, gap of temperature between night and day. And that helps the white grapes especially to increase the aromas, okay, inside the grapes. So I told you now it's harvest time. So what we do? We go in the vineyards, we check the status of the grapes and of the plants, and we took some sample and we check the quantity of sugar that is in the fruit and the quantity of acids, because there are some natural acids inside the grape, and we need to control that to find the balance, because when the sugar is going high, the acid is going down. Okay, they work like this. So when this balance is fine for us, actually for everybody, the rule is how you harvest. And then you harvest, because in the same school to make the wine you want to make. Okay. There is also another kind of ripening in the fruit that is called the phenolic ripening, and this is the maturity of the aromas. So you check the sugar and acidic balance, but you can also check, you have to check actually, how is the situation of the aromas, and also controlling the seeds. When the seeds are ready, the grape is not ready. When the seeds are getting brown, so it's getting ripe. So then when we decide to harvest, we bring the grapes here. That's the big, so the machines are involved in that. And the big grape here. Actually, there is a big difference making white and red wines, okay? What is the difference? This is in the skins of the grapes. I don't know. Usually, you have to imagine that you're going to have the 70% of choice. So, it depends. 1 kilo could be enough. So, when we harvest the grapes here, and what we do, I told you the difference is in the skin. So, actually, if you imagine to peel a berry of red grape, inside is white, but the skin is colored. That's right. So, it means that to make red wine, you need the skins of the grapes. But to make white wines, you don't need them. Usually, then you can keep it for special vinification.